我觉得首先我从赛前准备技战术上准备的比较充分嘛，我之前可能他不是特别了解我，但是这么多年看他的比赛，包括看录像也对他有一些了解，自己在上去之后也有一些针对性的战术。
I mean, I'm very satisfied that I'm completely pain-free, and that's the most important. But of course, it was disappointing results for me in Korea and Australia after having such a run last year. Yeah, it's difficult to accept that it's going tough now, but I mean, that's sport. If you're out for a few months, you need to practice hard and get your confidence all back.
Go! 教练更多的还是让我相信自己吧，主要是因为前面的比分也不是说是我被打没戏，所以说更多的技战术大家都不用太说了，主要是坚定嘛，我觉得。最困难的地方还是他的，中台的进攻能力吧。我觉得他的中台进攻能力的质量，包括连续性，非常强。
Was basically only reacting and letting him play. After I was down 0-2, I got a little bit more match feeling, and yeah, it became finally a tough match. I missed out on the chance to make 2-2.Came back at 3-3, but yeah, he was very strong at the end, and surely the deserved winner today. Obviously, I'm missing, missing matches. It's different to practice or to play matches, and yeah, I need to play many tournaments now to get the feeling back.